Now, no matter what time we come out, this is a man that we see passing by our house. Now, does Obama use the very aged in government gang stalking? Yes. Am I saying that this man is a gang stalker? No, I'm not a mind reader. I don't know people's intentions. But if what was being done was exposed, the president would be forced to resign for moral degeneracy. Because a president that uses children in gang stalking, that corrupts teenagers by teaching them gang stalking, that uses the very aged in gang stalking, he's corrupting the morals of America. And that's what Bush Obama have done, and why President Obama deserves to be impeached.